today, Macy, on this marvelous Monday, August 31st. Hope you had a great weekend and hope that you're doing well. Let's jump into today's announcements now. You have a quiz later this week. More info will be coming later. You have nothing to turn in and you have no incompletes, okay? Today, Macy, we're going to simply work on homework. Now, Macy, the homework assignment I'm giving you is very long, so we're going to spend today and tomorrow working on it. That is all we're going to do for 2 days. So there will be no intro video for tomorrow, okay? How much of this assignment you do today is completely up to you, okay? So here's the assignment. Please understand that numbers 82 through 94 are pretty easy. 95 through 98 are a little more difficult, and numbers 99 through 102, those are pretty challenging, okay? So use the help video, all right? And email if you have any questions. Here's the help video right here, all right? Now your quiz, you made one small mistake, 99, good job. Now, I asked you to find a complement, and you said not possible, that's good. But let's look at the supplement. Looks like you put 0.8. Now, I'm not sure if that was degrees or radians, but it doesn't matter. Either way, it's not correct. So, let's first of all change 3 radians to degrees. So, 3 radians times pi over 180 would give you 180 over pi. Sorry about that. So 3 times 180 is 540, and 540 divided by 3.1.